All right, we're here with UW-Oshkosh head coach Matt Lewis and seniors Eddie Minch and JT Petrie. Questions for them, please.
So, Coach Lewis, what changed in that second half?
I think both teams made a lot of plays. After losses like this, it's kind of hard to comprehend fully what just occurred. Obviously, they played a great game. I thought our guys did a phenomenal job as well. They just came up one possession short. And unfortunately, in the world of sports, that's how it works sometimes.
Did the foul trouble change the game plan at all?
Obviously, any time you get in foul trouble, it's not ideal. But we've got guys all over our roster that are very talented. Guys stepped up. Deciding factor. Credit to Case, and they played really well down the stretch there.
What will you guys look to clean up next year?
I'm not worried about that.
So, Eddie, you were on fire. Were you just feeling it tonight?
Looking at my box score, I don't know if I was on too much fire, but I just let the game come to me. Teammates gave me open. I think they really big shots.
What has the experience been like playing for this team?
I was telling him in the locker room, best year of my life, so grateful for all these opportunities, grateful for him, for both these guys to my right, especially best year of my life, best 3 years of my life, so never take it for granted and really just grateful for everything that happened.
Yeah, JT, what has the experience been like playing for this team for you?
I won't remember any of the games, just think for all the relationships, thank you for coaching those and you guys.
JT, what would you like to say to the youngsters on the team after this game?
They'll have a lot of success in their future, a lot of good players on the team, so just keep your heads up.
What about you, Eddie? What would you like to say to the younger players?
Just use this loss to motivation. I mean, we want the best teams in the country. They're going to be one of the best teams in the country next year. Just work their butts off in the offseason and make sure it doesn't happen again.
And then how would you two sum up your time playing with Oshkosh?
Everything you could ask for, like I said before, it's the best 3 years of my life. I'll take it over anything.
I just said amazing. Love it.
JT, Eddie, you guys talk about what it's like to play golf on your career.
Yeah, it's we have a great facility here. This year, especially with no fans last year, it was great having all the people. I thought the students and just the community did a great job. Really packing coal for letting us play in front of a good crowd.
Yeah, I mean, these last month or so, crowds have been unbelievable. Been super enjoyable for everyone involved. Just seeing the community, the students, the staff, everyone involved coming to games has been awesome to see. So, super grateful for that.
I'm sure if you could say a couple words with two seniors and leadership they brought.
Talking about in the locker room about how, yes, we've done some cool things together, achieved some great things on the court, but the goal has never been about just winning basketball games. We all of us want something that means something to us. And these two guys, and Tommy Borden and Ms. Weifel, our four seniors mean a hell of a lot to us. And I want them to be able to walk away and for this to mean something to them for the rest of their lives. For it not to be just a blip. And I hope that we've accomplished that. So these guys have given everything they've got in the last few years.
Thank you, gentlemen.